Well, of course I can make bubbles. After all, it's bubble trouble.